10. It's gonna be more dangerous out there because you fired Greg.
Because we don't have any money to pay him, Bert. You're doing this, not me.
The hell I am.
Do you not understand what I had to do to get these kids out here? The bond that I had to put up for the insurance company, you want to lose all that?
Rather than risk hurting one of the kids? Yeah.
Why? Never bothered you before. Okay, Bert, stop. I'm sorry. That was low. But look, you're the reason that we're in this mess. I need you to remember that.
How long are you going to hold that over my head?
Until I can buy you out? Look, just, we'll take Roth as a guide. It's fine.
What?
No. Bad idea. He's the same age as these kids. That is a bad idea.
Stop it! It's the only idea. Listen to me. You know we've helped a ton of kids out here. They need us. So we'll just bring Roth on this one trip, and then I can work all this other stuff out, all right? Please. Could use a little growing up anyway. Hello?
Is it safe to come out?
Hey, yeah. Can you double check these bags for me?
Everything okay?
Great.
Yeah, okay. Yep. Yeah, we'll be ready. Thanks, bye. Where the hell is he? It's only 45 minutes to the cave.
Relax, he's a kid. He'll be here. You sure it's a good idea to take?
Summer, he'll be fine.
There's no other option.
Finally.
Sorry, Claire. Sorry. I know I was gone longer than you said, but tell me, you saw
that.
Yeah,
shit's fine. It's fine. Listen to me. We need you to be a guide on this trip with us, okay?
What? I'm the same age as these idiots. You know how they are. They don't listen to me.
We're short-staffed. You're coming.
Uncle Bert, come on.
We're in a pinch here, Roth. It's only 7 days. Gear up.
Yes, sir. I really don't believe this.
So I know you don't mind helping your uncle, and the hike's a piece of cake for you, so what's up?
I don't know, Aunt Summer. I'm not trying to be difficult for you or for Bert. It's just the kids who come here, they treat me like I'm some kind of outcast and I don't belong
with them. That's why they need somebody like you, to show them how normal kids behave. Besides, you don't want Bert out there alone with Claire. He might just kill her. Look, it's just a week. You can do this. I know you can. I love you.
I love you too.
All right, I'm gonna head back to the house.
Be safe.
You too. Showtime.
Great.
Step out, ladies and gentlemen. Say goodbye to civilization, hello to second chance.
Where the hell are we?
Hell. Can we go inside? I burn easily.
Oh, aren't you lucky we have a hat and sunblock for you. Follow me, please.
Let's go. Move.
Welcome, everybody. Dr. Claire Taylor, owner and director of Second Chance. Behind you is Mr. Goodman, our wilderness expert and trail guide. Behind him is Mr. Young. Assistant trail guide. Come on, keep up. All right, first things first. Be changing into these, standard issue.
Oh, hell no.
I can't wear polyester.
Come on, Doc.
Make sure you have a pair of pants, boots, socks.
Trapper Andrews.
Mr.
What the hell kind of a name is Trapper? I suggest you pick up your stuff or you're not gonna have any stuff.
Good thing, Pops.
I also suggest that you don't call me Pops.
Sure. Pops.
Bert. A little respect, Mr. Andrews. She will always be around here to stop me.
Hey, I know you. Yeah, you're the Crusher. You're the Mad Dog Crusher.
Who's the Mad Dog Crusher?
Just one of the greatest cage fighters ever. I heard he killed some guy in the ring. No one ever knew where he went.
Get them ready, Claire.
Now you know.
Cool. Everybody take your stuff and meet over there. Move. Hey, Tom. How you doing?
Hey, Claire. The office has informed me that I can't make your supply drop on Wednesday unless you bring your account up to date.
You can give me till Monday?
Claire, you know that's not my decision.
Yeah, I know. We're having some cash flow issues, but we'll be back in the black after this group. You know, we're doing a lot of good with these kids out here, Tom.
Yeah, I know.
Please, listen. Yeah. Come next Monday, I promise you, I will hand you everything I owe you in cash, all right? You have my word.
All right. All right.
Thank you.
Here's your mail.
Great.
And Claire, is this?
Thanks. Safe flight. Excuse me.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Can you go?
Know that you were.
Can you just please leave?
Yes.
Yes. Help.
Good start.
Herb. This is bullshit. Two goons came into the club and dragged me out. They didn't even give me a chance to pack.
I was asleep. They barely let me get dressed. There's no way this is legal.
Okay, tell it to your parents.
Where's Ramirez?
Ramirez!
Coming!
God, what is it, a crime to take a crap around here?
Come on. All right, everybody, listen up. Okay? I'm sure you want an explanation of what you're doing here. Yes? This place is called Second Chance for a reason. It's ain't Disneyland. This place is harsh. Nobody's here to save you. Any of that. We're here to break you down and try to change you. All right? The rules are very simple. You eat what we give you, sleep where we put you, do what we tell you. This will be your toilet.
Oh, hell no.
Oh, hell yes.
Well, then I'm definitely dragging that outhouse with me because I'm not doing my business in the dirt.
Interesting. I heard you do it anyway.
Oh, right. God, are you kidding me? I'm not going to take that from you. Don't touch me.
Sit down.
You have no right to touch
all right.
me.
If you touch her, she can sue
right.
you.
Enough! Now, let me make one thing very clear. I'm not going to tolerate an ounce of disrespect. I'm here to try to make you people productive human beings, and if I have to make your life freaking miserable to do it, I will. And you're not going to sue anybody, Mr. Richards.
Richards? Just call you Dick.
That's enough, Mr. Andrews. That's enough.
We are going to deal with your issues with school, with your parents, with drugs, and with the law. One way or another, this place is going to change your life forever.
This sucks.
Get used to it, pal, because it's just the beginning.
All right. So, if any of you have anything on you, please place it in here now, because we will find it. Trust me, Bert has a nose like a bloodhound. As a reminder, this is a wilderness camp, so no phones, iPads, drugs, anything that we don't give you, you should not have on you. All right, come on.
Go right ahead. I got a lot of things, a lot of places.
Okay, but, hey. Oh, geez, handsy much.
What else you got, huh?
Oregano.
Really?
It's oregano. I am a chef. You got it all. No. Come on.
All?
Whoa, you cannot.
This is no use. Not out here.
Off to a very good start.
No more contact with anybody, get it?
Yep.
Really? Nothing in your pockets?
What else you got, kid, huh?
tough guy? It's gonna be a real great adventure here with you.
Next.
All right, everybody, make sure you have all your gear.
Come on, gear up.
What's the shotgun for?
In case something needs to be shot.
Oh, hey, here. Let me help with that. Here you go. See?
Shut down.
Look at the camp, bitch.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, hey, hey! Let's go. Move.
Come on, Mr. Richards. Off you go. You all right? All right.
Keep your eye on that one.
Let's go. Hey, trap and move it. Come on.
All right, so the first camp's 15 miles out.
15? You expect me to walk 15 miles?
If you crawl. You'll be out here for 7 days. Cook your own food, pitch your own tent, and keep a journal.
Miles or nothing in every direction. So if you plan on running, you plan on dying.
I'm on a plan B.
Stop looking at me.
What?
I said, stop looking at me.
Look, you're in front of me.
Well, pass me.
Huh?
What are you, some kind of weirdo? You're like giving me the creeps. Just please, walk in front of me.
Whatever. Oh, hey. Stop looking at me.
Hey, look! That's something you don't see in Beverly Hills.
There's a lot of them out here.
Ah! Ah!
Asshole.
I don't even want to know what you're doing in there.
You feel that?
No, I don't want to feel that.
No. But you feel that shaking? What is that?
Stampede.
Stampede! Stampede!
Come on! This is Stampede, you idiot! Whoa. Whoa.
Take her off. Come on, Mika, careful, 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 careful. Hey, Bert, everybody okay?
Yeah, I think we're okay.
Yeah.
We're not okay! We were nearly killed!
Okay,
what kind of shit was that? Is this your idea of breaking us down?
It was a freak thing, okay? Everybody's fine,
we're not
right?
Fine! Look at this place!
Look, I know you're scared.
I'm not scared! I'm pissed!
right! Listen, okay? We're out in the wild, and unpredictable stuff happens.
Somebody is gonna get sued.
Change your pants, Mr. Richards.
All right. Everybody gather their stuff. You okay? Yeah. Let's salvage that tent there.
Thanks.
Sat phone's fried.
What was that?
Are we 3 miles south of hell?
The desert, moron.
Thank you, Trapper. Your insight is amazing.
Goosh.
Okay, no more talking. Trapper, slow it down. I want you to try to be aware of everything around you, okay? Just be in this moment.
Hot. That's what I'm aware of right now.
Okay, what else? Be aware of your surroundings, everybody.
Hey, so why'd you leave? Fighting, why'd you leave? I mean, I know you hurt the guy, but...
I didn't hurt someone, I killed him.
But you're the best, man.
More famous for killing somebody than being the best fighter. Now I just want to be a good person.
Hey, Claire.
Yeah.
Whoa, check this out.
Hey, Lewis. Lewis, all right, stay with the group.
It's like a giant geo.
This is not a geode.
Yeah, then what would you call it?
It's probably like a top secret government experiment, a satellite, a bomb casing, something sketchy like that.
Really? A bomb casing? This does not look like a bomb casing.
How would you know?
No, because it looks like a giant geode. That's how I know.
Maybe it's from outer space, like aliens.
Oh, who cares? Just keep walking.
Hey, Claire.
Yeah.
You gotta see this.
What?
I think that's Lenny's truck.
What?
It's a cell phone.
Oh, look, the aliens left their cell phone.
Yeah?
Bert!
Oh, man. Hey, he was just at our place the other night.
What the hell happened?
Looks like he skidded off or something. Grab the sat phone. We gotta call this in.
It's trampled.
It's dead. We're gonna have to go back.
What? Bro, we can't go back. We're 2 days away from base camp and we've got 5 scared, really messed up kids up there. Oh my God.
Something's off here.
Uncle Bert! Claire!
We can't afford to go back. Look, he got drunk and he drove off the ravine. Let's go.
Uncle Bert!
I don't think that's the way it happened.
We don't know what happened. It could have been a coyote or a mountain lion or something.
Yeah, and it could have been a vampire, too, but that's not reality. Look, we have no communication. We're understaffed.
I understand.
We got a dead guy out in the middle of nowhere. Shh. We're going back.
You do when you go to jail, Bert.
What are you talking about?
There's a lawsuit, Bert. You hurt that boy. You lost control and you hurt him.
He lost control. He freaked out. I just tried to restrain him.
Are you sure?
Come on, Claire. You saw it. Everybody saw it.
Everybody saw a big man teach a boy a lesson. We go back now, we lose everything.
What's going on in your head?
You know, I'm doing this for us. For Summer and for Roth, okay? Look, Lenny's gone. There's nothing we can do about that now. We'll call it in when we get back to base.
Uncle Bert! Claire!
Kids can't know about this. I'm coming!
Hey. Wait up.
Hey, Claire.
Yeah. You gotta see this.
Yeah, we gotta keep moving.
Hey, you need to look at...
Come on.
Okay. Gene.
Here, Lewis, put these rocks around the perimeter, okay?
Yeah.
No, Wes, not like that. It has to go in the fork.
I want to go home.
Yeah, that makes two of us. Come on.
Wes. Right. Yeah, just like that. Lift it up. Good.
Yeah.
Here you go. Wes, it has to go in the middle of the fork there. Right.
Uncle Bert? Hey, Uncle Bert?
Oh. I want to go home now.
Wes.
I can't stand this place.
Wes,
everything wants to hurt us.
Wes, come here. Stop. Calm down. Breathe. Huh? You want to go home to what? Sitting on the couch smoking weed?
At least I get to do what I want.
How's that working out for you? You seem miserable.
He just seems like an idiot to me. What the hell is that?
Hey! When you want to go home because you and your stepmom get along so well? If everybody's lives at home are so great, what do you think you're doing here? Everybody's angry because what? Their parents don't understand them. I got news for you. A lot of parents don't understand their kids. And they don't try to burn down their house, Trapper. Or get arrested for attention, Mika. Or blow things up and hack into the NSA,
It's easier.
What's easier?
It's easier for them to just ship us out here than to admit that they're bad parents.
Okay, girls, help me get the bags into the tent before it rains.
Hey. I found Lenny's phone by that thing in the trench.
Hey, Bert, can you go help the boys with the lean-to, please?
Did you hear what he said?
Can you help the...
Well, I gotta take a dump.
Rose.
Thanks, Mr. TMI.
Wait, hold on. Don't go alone. Go with him.
Come on.
Go with him.
Like hell. Trapper, stop. Trapper, slow down.
I don't need help from the camp bitch.
Come on, dude.
Rock. Stop. Just leave him. Stop.
Falling down because you don't have a rope. Wes, grab the rope. Hey, where's Trapper?
Went to the bathroom.
What? Alone? What are you doing? I told you to go with him.
That asshole didn't want my company.
Bert, it's...
Just let him go.
Acting like an old woman. He's around the corner. You okay?
Trapper! Hey, look, I don't want you out here alone.
Oh, jeez, what are you gonna do, watch? Perv?
Stop, Trapper, stop.
Get away from me.
Look, just dig right there, stop.
You look at my junk, I'm calling the cops.
Not interested in seeing your junk.
Probably can't see it anyway.
Dick.
I wish you had one.
Run!
shouldn't let her go alone. I'm so sorry. Come on, Bert, stay with me, please. Stay with me. Stay with me, Bert. Come on.
No,
you can't hold me. Take off your shirt.
In case of emergencies, we'll go there tonight to regroup. Tomorrow we'll go back to base camp.
Jeez.
Go now. Go. Claire. The bird's gone. The kids need you now, and I need you now. So I need you to get up. I need you to get up. Get up. Go. Go with them.
Trapper, what happened back there? Trapper!
We're all gonna die.
We're not gonna die.
Sorry about your uncle.
We should keep moving. Okay, everybody, there's food and water in these packs. Hey, pass those around. Hello? Anybody out there copy? Lenny, do you copy?
It's middle of the night, Roth. Nobody's gonna answer.
I'm still bleeding.
You're gonna be fine.
I will not be fine. I am bleeding.
Hey, it's 3 a.m.
And we're in a cave.
In the middle of nowhere.
Well, something outside is trying to kill us.
Here. Anybody on this radio copy? Lenny, it's Roth. You copy? Is there anybody out
there? It's no use.
I don't think it's the experience my dad thought I was gonna have at this camp. Oh, God.
Ew, what is that?
It's sticky. Oh, gross. It's slimy.
Look, it's everywhere.
Hey, Roth, I got a lot of static here.
Static?
A lot of static.
I swear I turned this radio off. Oh, God, it's here. Here, Claire. We gotta get him out.
Get up.
We just got him.
Right. No sudden moves. Very slowly. Back up slowly.
Screw this.
Can't kill it.
Where's Dick?
Where's Wes?
Oh shit. You left him? Oh no.
We don't have time for this. Everybody up. We have to move. No. We gotta get out of here. We gotta move fast. Let's go. Okay. Let's go. Everybody up.
Come on. Go, 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 go. You know, you did everything you could. This is not your fault.
Up already. There's nothing and no one out here in this hellhole but us. It's gotta be some type of energy, like polar magnetism. Maybe it's got a magnetic field around.
No. If it was magnet, the metal would be pulled towards it.
Okay, so what's your best explanation?
Static electricity. Static electricity. I mean, with all that metal, it must be sending up a charge and stimulating the receivers.
And it gives off a radio frequency that interferes with the reception.
Well, combine those two things and it's kind of like this perfect storm of radio interference.
I'll buy that theory. This has to be where that creature came from. Wes is right. It was an alien ship.
Why would an alien come here? Why would anyone come?
Maybe it's not supposed to be here, okay? Maybe it's just veered off course.
Nah, it seems to me like it's here on purpose.
No, maybe it came here as a sea, you know, like the one who made first contact.
No, this is an egg.
That's what Wes stepped on in the cave. The egg sack.
It looks like our alien could be a she.
You guys are all crazy.
Who cares? I just want to get the hell out of here.
We need to keep going. The trail's this way.
Really?
Yes.
Yeah.
It's not my fault. You're trying to figure anything
because
out.
Because I don't care. Because I don't care.
What the hell?
Roth! Wait! Roth, hold on. Roth.
Found him. You and Uncle Bert found Lenny like this and you didn't say anything?
We didn't know anything.
You knew he was dead, didn't you?
Yeah, but we didn't.
Which is why you knew he wouldn't be on the radio, right?
You and Bert. You led us right to that thing.
No, Roth. We had no idea what was out there. We thought it was an animal.
It doesn't matter what you thought. It doesn't matter what you thought. What matters is that you saw this. You and Bert saw this, and you and Bert decided to push forward, yeah?
Yeah. And you know we should have turned back. Oh, I can't believe Bert didn't go back.
Bert wanted to turn back, Roth, and I kept going. I was thinking about the kids.
The kids. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Do we have enough parts to make it work?
No. Let's get some water. There's no service.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
That'll help.
Stop, shitbag!
Hey, Roth. Come with me. Sorry, Roth.
Hey, so what time does he come tomorrow?
Chopper comes at 8 a.m.
All right, everybody get some water. Go to the bathroom, then go to the cabin. We'll be safe until morning.
Oh, just love civilization. Too bad this ain't it.
You think you're hot shit, don't you? Without that gun, you're nothing.
It's a good thing I got the gun, then.
I can't stand him.
Yeah. You okay?
Okay. Not really. But I feel safer around you. Hey! Doesn't this mean something?
It's here.
Roth.
Everybody up! Everybody in the cabin now! It's here!
Holy moly, holy
moly. Who is it? Oh my god.
Get away from the window.
Where is he?
Where's Claire? Where the hell is Claire?
Go, Mika, go. Shh. Shh.
Damn it. Claire!
Where are
they? We don't know if it can hear you. Shh. You and Mika need to be as quiet as possible. Unlock the door and be ready. Unlock the door.
No way.
No way.
Shepard, let me...
Trevor! You stupid!
You cannot leave him out there!
Why not?
Open the door!
No, 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 no. Open the door. Open the door!
I'm gonna open the lock and you're gonna run, okay? Run as fast as you can.
Let me in! 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 Let me in
It's okay.
Somebody to cover up.
She'd still be alive if it wasn't for you.
She's the reason why we're all gonna die.
It's all about you, isn't it, Trapper? Everything. It's always about you.
Yeah, it's about me.
Yeah.
It's always about me. Survival of the fittest, baby. Go ahead. Pull the trigger, I'd show. I would rather have my head blown up than sucked dry by that thing. Do it! Shoot me. I know you want to. It's what you all want, isn't it? Isn't it? So just do it. Just show me.
What happens now?
We wait for the chopper.
That thing's still up there.
Yeah, well, you're free to go, okay? Nothing's stopping you.
Lewis.
Yeah?
Is that thing still out there?
Coast is clear.
Okay. Everybody get some rest. We'll stay in here tonight. In the morning, we'll get on the chopper. Take the first guard.
How old were you? When your parents died, how old were you?
I was 12. It's a car accident. Seems like a lifetime ago.
And then Bert?
Bert. Bert was my uncle. He and Summer took me in, practically raised me.
Sorry.
Yeah.
You know, it's ironic. Before I came here, I wanted to kill myself. And now, I really don't want to die. We're running for our lives.
Show you this. It's an old shotgun. It's pretty easy to use.
No. I don't want to learn how to use that thing, okay? I don't think I could kill anything.
You need to learn in case something happens to me.
Will you change the music, please?
No.
Damn, you're good at this.
I do what I can.
Hey. Whoa.
You won't shoot me.
Maybe not. But I think I'm making a pretty good point.
That's the chopper.
That thing is still out there.
Not right now. Static free. Unlike my parents.
Don't worry, Chopper. We'll go out there and make sure the coast is clear while you stay in here and pee your pants.
Shut up. All right, everybody. Ready up.
Hey, whoa, whoa. You sure there's no static?
We're good. We're all clear.
Let's go. Tom.
Tom.
Where's Claire?
Where's Bert?
I'll tell you on the way. We don't have any time. We gotta get out of here.
Wait.
We gotta get out of here.
Just answer my question. Where's Claire and Bert?
They're dead.
What?
We were attacked.
Attacked by what?
I'll tell you on the way, Tom.
Not until I know what the hell's going on.
I told you. We were attacked. We have to get out of here. Tom, stop. You gotta listen to me, man.
Hey!
Go.
We don't have time for this. We gotta get off the ground right now. Tom, please. You gotta listen. Tom, no. Stop.
Claire? What happened?
Look, we didn't kill her, okay? We didn't kill her. I'll explain everything on the way, but right now, we gotta go, Tom. Now.
All right, everybody in.
We gotta unload first.
What?
It won't fly with all of you and the supplies.
All right, everybody grab some boxes.
I got a shotgun.
Home.
We need to address the shoving problem we have.
Shut up. Take us home, Mr. Pilot.
Let's go home. What's going on?
We're heavy.
Tom, what the hell was that?
Huh?
What is happening?
What's going on?
Guys, it's here.
It's here again!
Take us down, Tom.
Take us down now!
Stay here. Can you walk? Trapper, can you walk?
Yeah.
Okay. We're gonna go to Summer's house. You okay?
Yeah.
Let's go. Follow me. Come on. Come on. Let's go.
I gotta rest, man.
My leg's killing me. I think I broke my ankle.
Okay, you know what?
Chopper, we're all hurt, okay? Just keep moving.
Hey, you know the thing about broken ankles, right? You can't walk on them.
And it's sprained and swollen, man. We gotta stop.
Stop complaining, Chopper. Let's go.
Shut up, bitch.
Hey. Keep up.
Who died and left you, guy?
I said, keep up. Or don't.
How does that feel, bitch?
You want to know who died and made me God?
Everyone died and made me God. And you want to stay here and die? I don't care. Nobody cares.
Hey.
Summer.
What happened to you? To all of you? Where's Bert and Claire?
Bert's dead. We need your help. Please.
Here you go. I baked some cookies. Have a cookie and get some water.
No.
You need to eat.
Not
I'll
cookies.
Scramble up some
no,
eggs
no
really
eggs. You're
quick.
Not listening. You're not listening. Please. Aunt Summer, listen to me. There is some. Something out there, okay? I'm trying to tell you, it attacked us, okay? Some kind of creature.
It's an alien.
It's real. Okay, we're not lying. We all saw it.
Now, this thing, it killed two kids. It killed Claire, and it killed Uncle Bert. Now, what I'm saying is we can't stay here. We have to get whatever supplies we can, and we have to get someplace safe.
How did he die?
Fighting.
That sounds about right. I need to call the sheriff.
Okay, call the sheriff. The truck. Where are the keys to your truck?
They're in it.
They're in it?
They're in the truck.
Okay. Water, food,
back.
Whatever we can collect.
Yeah.
Whatever we can.
Mark!
Fill this up.
Summer Goodman.
Only this. We gotta take it with us. We have to hustle.
I said attack. Claire Taylor's. At Claire Taylor's place. I can't hear you. I'm gonna have to call back. I must have a bad line. There's
so much
static.
No.
I can't even hear.
No. It's here.
No. Where's Trapper?
The truck!
No, truck!
Come on.
Courtney. Come on!
Where's Courtney?
She's gone. It took her.
We should wait for the sheriff.
I know, but we can't wait for the sheriff, okay? I mean, she could be dead before they get here. She could be dead already.
All right, here you go.
Wait. I made you some armor.
Armor?
Yeah, to go underneath the vest. Found in the barn.
Like that.
Just like that. Hopefully you don't need it.
That's brilliant.
Now, Roth, I made some pipe bombs here. Just in case you need to buy or sell some time. We need to blow some up. Now they got about a 20-second fuse. Give or take a few seconds. You just make sure that you're far away when these things go off, okay?
Give or take. I knew I liked you, Lewis. You guys gotta be ready for a fight. Whether I make it back with Courtney or not, that thing is gonna be back.
We'll be ready.
God, Courtney. Oh my God. Okay, Courtney. I'm gonna get you out of here. If I get this thing off you, can you run? Come on.
Once you fill all these tanks, all you have to do is throw that lever, and then run like hell.
Got it. There they are.
Oh, you did it.
Thank God. Is this gonna work?
We're about to find out.
Summer. Come here, help me out with her.
I got her. Easy, easy. Okay,
I got her. Take her inside, get her cleaned up, okay?
You're okay now, you're okay.
Sure.
You ready? We're close.
So what I figured is that if this thing has all this static electricity in it, then why not send a positive current to its negative polar magnetic field?
Whoa, whoa, English, please, Lewis, come on.
We're gonna roast it.
Okay, so this contraption, what is this?
These wires are charged with 20,000 volts. So when it hits,
it fries.
Exactly.
Wow.
But you gotta throw the switch first.
Okay, so then what's all the gas for?
That is our backup plan. If the shock doesn't work, then hopefully these drums or these gasoline cannons will.
Okay.
There's a drawback, though.
What?
You gotta be the bait. All you gotta do is lure into the wires.
Oh, that's all.
Well,
easy.
And try not to get yourself blown up or electrocuted. Then you're golden. Oh, and when you get a moment, can you fill the rest of the gas tanks for me? Thanks, man.
What in God's name could even do this? I am so sorry, honey. You should have never, ever had to go through this. She's feeding on us. She's feeding on us, and she's not gonna stop until we are all dead.
Louis. Louis.
Oh, hey guys. Let's not do that again, okay?
Yeah. We did it. We did it.